Welcome to the Engine Academy. In this video, I'll show you how to set up and control DMX style lights from your Engine OS media players and standalone controllers. Once connected, your lights will automatically react to the music in perfect time. You can also use the touchscreen to interact with the lights on the fly. Let's get started. Engine DJ 2.0 exports SoundSwitch project and light show data via the Sync Manager. To enable SoundSwitch export, open the settings and click on the Library tab. Under SoundSwitch Export, ensure that the Export via Sync Manager option is turned on. Once enabled, close the settings page by clicking anywhere outside the panel. You can also see which tracks have SoundSwitch light shows by right-clicking on the metadata column and choosing the SoundSwitch file option. Songs that have custom or auto-generated light shows will display a solid dot in this column. Next, open the Sync Manager and choose the playlist you want to export. Once selected, choose Export to Drive. After the Sync Manager has completed the export process, safely eject your drive. Connect your SoundSwitch USB to DMX interface to an available USB port on your Engine OS device. Then, connect the DMX cable from the SoundSwitch interface to your first light fixture. You'll want to repeat this process for all fixtures in your lighting setup. On your Engine OS device, insert the drive you recently exported SoundSwitch data to and choose it as the source. Swipe down from the top of the screen to access the control center. Choose the settings page. Next, tap the services tab and turn on engine lighting. Once enabled, tap the cog or settings icon to set up engine lighting. You will then be given a choice of basic or pro lighting control. For this example, we will choose pro as it offers more control options for DMX style lights. We won't be adding any Philips Hue lights in this example, but check out our dedicated Philips Hue setup video for more details. From the engine lighting pages, you'll be able to control lighting effects, overrides, auto loops, static looks, light intensity, and more. You can even change your SoundSwitch project or venue by tapping the USB icon in the left corner. Now let's load and play a track to see the automated and synchronized light show. To change the light show style or add on-the-fly effects, just recall the engine lighting panel. To do this, swipe down from the top of the screen and tap the lighting icon. Or, if your product has a view button, double tap to instantly call the lighting panel from the library or performance view. Thanks so much for joining me in this Engine Academy Getting Started session. If you found this video helpful, consider subscribing to the channel for more Engine DJ videos just like this.